check out these awesome videos.
What's up? We're Thieves and Villains, and this song's called Let Go.
Jenny, welcome to this month's tour news. First up this month, we have Funeral for a Friend, who are currently on the road until February the 13th. Support comes from The Sleeping, who released their new album What It Takes on February the 17th. Next up we have Darkest Hour, who hit the road with Horizon Room from February the 2nd. Horizon Room released their new album Night Storms the Hellfire on February 17th. Darkest Hour will be heading into the studio in March to record their sixth album and have just announced the Thrash and Burn tour for April, which is going all around Europe. Silverstein have just finished recording their new album, A Shipwreck in the Sand, and will be heading to South America this month. They will then be heading over to Australia to do Soundwave Festival before coming back to the US to do a tour with Norma Jean. A Shipwreck in the Sand is released on March the 31st. Wayne Control heads out on his first tour of the US this month with Escape the Fate. The tour begins on February 21st and is in support of his current album, Hate Culture. The Audition head over to the UK this month to start their tour with Alkaline Trio. The dates begin on February 4th and preempt their new album, self-titled album, which is released on March the 31st. Finally, a day to remember will be making a welcome return to Europe when they start their sold-out tour on February 14th. The band will then be heading back to the US to tour with Devil Wears Prada from March 14th. Both tours are in support of their new album, Homesick, which is released on February the 3rd. For more information on these tours and more, go to victoryrecords.com. I've been Jenny, this has been Tour News, and I'll see you next time.
Hey, thanks a lot everybody for hanging out with Silverstein today. We'll see you guys in your city really soon, and make sure you check out our new record. Should be out a couple months. Bye.
Bye.